There have been several, actually. One of my favorites was in Kyoto. And I used to write very long briefing notes that a lot of delegates read. And I wrote one on uncertainty based on some IPCC work. And Gilvan Merufilho, who was then head of the Brazilian delegation and also chair of the Substa, actually waved my briefing note at his entire Substa meeting and said, you should read this. So that was nice. But other moving ones were normally at the end of things, actually. So there was in Bali when Kevin Conrad from Papua New Guinea asked the US to get out of the way. And they did, actually, not immediately, though, but they did. And yeah, the end of the Durban thing was also nice. I suppose the first meeting I went to, which was really overall meeting, it wasn't so much climate change, but it was in Rio, where Tommy Koh was the chair from Singapore, who was very witty. And he was jumping back and forwards through the text to try to lose people so they couldn't object. And he lost everyone in the end except the United States. So I think it was Jonathan Pershing even then. And he jumped forward again and he said, and we have in brackets the words fair and equitable. The US, do you still object to fair and equitable? And so, there's several, yeah. I think my favorite was a COP here in Bonn at the Maritime. And it was when mobile phones were just coming in and beginning to be used. And Bill Hare, who was then the head of Greenpeace International, and Cornelia Gwennet Thielen, who was then head of the German delegation, were talking to each other on the phone. And they said, we should meet up. And they suddenly realized they were standing on opposite sides of this same pillar. I haven't really had any arduous ones like most other people. I think my worst one was quite recently, coming back from Panama via Newark. And the airline had arranged both tickets from Panama to Newark and then Newark to London. And I got to the queue, it was a Sunday, and it was about a 2.5 hour queue, and I had an hour and a half to get through. But that was all right in the end. I grabbed an immigration guy and said, do you think I'm going to catch this flight? And he said, no. And then he arranged for me to go around the back. But that wasn't really arduous. That was just awkward. Well, we want a good, ambitious agreement, I guess. So one would hope to celebrate it with, I guess, Trig Talley and, from the US and Su Wei from China. Okay. Okay, thank you.